Hey, hey, hey. Welcome back to the kitchen once again. You know what? Came across a post recently or a quote recently and just kind of made me sit back and go, So thought I'd just talk about it a little bit. And the quote reads, "Doubt kills more dreams than failure ever could." So once again, had to sit back and go, Wow. How many times have I let doubt stop me from moving forward in whatever it is I had intended, desired, or planned to do? So what about you? Have you let that moment of doubt or that doubt from others, you know, in your ear telling you that either your idea or plan was, you know, silly, crazy, you know, not going to work, whatever those negative and naysaying messages come into our ear gates? And how many times have you let that stop you? So that's the question. How many times have you let that stop you? So today is a new day. There is still time in this day to get going, to start, to not let that doubt keep you from whatever it is that is your God-given greatness, whatever it is He has called you to do, to move forward, to fulfill His will and for His glory. So whatever it is, just get started. Get started right now. Don't delay anymore. Don't let that doubt creep in and seep in. One step forward, one moment at a time, one thing at a time. If it's something that needs to be planned out on paper and you have some of those items planned out on paper, there's another quote that says you eat an elephant one bite at a time. So take one thing, even if it's just one thing today that you can do, get accomplished, to move forward, to get done, to start. And then you know what? Whatever laundry list you have that's on that list of to-do things to ultimately get that goal accomplished, write down on your calendar, in your planner, on your phone, wherever it is, to do that, to do one thing each day to move forward further in your goal or for your dream. Just one thing. Just take that one thing. But put those one things, put each of those items on your calendar, on your to-do list, so that at the end of the day, you can cross them off, you can tick them off, that you got that one thing done. And I guarantee you, not only by the end of the day, but I guarantee you, by the end of the month, you will have accomplished more than you have in all of the months and years that you have been, quote unquote, trying to get it done or, quote unquote, working on it. So again, today's message, just one thing. Take that one thing, put each one thing on your list to do and get it done. And then hit me back up and let me know how much you've been able to accomplish or what it is that you were able to get done to meet your goal and how much further along you are in getting it done and getting that goal met. Thank you so much for hanging out with me for these few minutes. I totally appreciate it. So until next time, take care, stay safe, be well, be kind to each other, and be kind to yourself. Until next time, God bless. Bye now.